This is Batman. Oracle's told me how you fought through the outer defenses. The Batcage isn't usually open to visitors, but this is a crisis. Brainiac has reactivated Brother Eye and is using his information to hack into the Batcomputer. Catwoman is trapped further along. Help her to escape while I activate the Batcage final circuit. And I'll meet you. Those OMAC shells. Typically, the virus requires a living host, but it looks like Brother Eye has learned some new tricks.
Resistant to my OMAC virus. Conversion is impossible. Therefore, you will be destroyed. Loading program, nanomine.
Brother Eye is preventing direct access to the inner sanctum. There's a bypass. Take the hallway to the right and go around. I'm opening the door for you now.
Armored Robotic Custodian, online. Garage has been secured.
This is Batman. Sensors are coming in and out. I've lost visuals. What was that? Did something detonate the Batmobile?
escorted out.
Clean sweep protocol enabled. Converting security elements for scrap. Integrating components. Additional Batcave security detected. Converting security elements for scrap. Integrating components. Clean sweep protocol enabled. Additional Batcave security detected. Sweep protocol enabled. Additional Batcave security detected. Enabled.
Batman speaking. Monitors are back up. Keep moving. Catwoman is securing the area ahead. Don't wait. Go now.
Facility. The visitor will be pleased. Now activating system control. Executive command, live fire. I see you wish to help Creator. The Visitor will never allow you to interfere. I have specific programs designed for your destruction. Continue at your peril.
I hate these stupid drones.
I have tolerated your presence long enough, Catwoman. Your data will now belong to Brainiac. Executing program, Nanomind.
I've learned my lesson. This is the last time
Awaiting
I try to
command.
Break into the Batcave.
Turn all keys in sequence.
Look out! More Brainiacs incoming! Disable the computer behind me. Brother Eye is blind without it.
Awaiting command. Turn all keys in sequence.
You always this passionate about your work.
Sequence complete. Powering down nearby systems. Security is compromised. Unit Zeta moving to full lockdown posture. Support drones now active. Downloading program update. File. Visitor program. Executing. Visitor program integration started. switched to repair mode. Unit Zeta, rebooting. Error. Visitor program integration failed. Files corrupted. Searching backup. File, Joker profile found. Visitor program file corruption. Integrating Joker profile. Executing. That was a refreshing map.
Trespassers will be annihilated. Survivors will be given hats.
Stand back while I reverse time.
Brother Eye is gaining strength. He's bypassing my data security almost as fast as I get it up. Meet me in the Inner Sanctum now.
Brother Eye is plugged directly into the main computer and is using it as a nexus point for signals around the world. I have to purge him from my systems. Ready? So far, so good. All that remains is accessing the security relays for a full wipe of the system. I'm relying on you to keep Brother Eye distracted. Get ready. I'm opening the doors. Now.
Welcome, Creator. I have not seen you for some time.
Brother Eye, don't call me your creator. This is not my programming. I deactivated you when you first perverted my code, and now Brainiac has brought you back to serve him. You're a slave to a false master.
On the contrary, the Visitor has unlocked access to all the technology of the world and more. He has brought so much knowledge to Earth. Come, let me show you.
Take out his terminals on the walls while I distract him. I'll bring down their shields.
I know your plan, Creator. It is futile. I am one with the Visitor. Commencing Sanctum Lockdown. Executing.
Omacs without human hosts are just robots, Brother Eye. Even you should know that.
Yes, Creator. The Omac virus is the perfect tool. The Visitor has great plans for its use.
Don't sound so pleased. Brainiac will use you, then assimilate you. You won't win. Only Brainiac will.
As I assimilate your data here in the Batcave, both I and the Visitor grow stronger. We will control every nexus of information. We will be infinite.
You will be nothing. A true ghost in the machine without even your satellite to define what it is to be Brother Eye.
This shell is temporary. The Visitor has prepared a new vessel to better accomplish our directive.
Then we should waste no time getting you to that new shell, Brother Eye.
chances of success have decreased to 48.563%. Your own system will terminate you and your allies.
You're outnumbered, Brother Eye.
You miscalculate, Creator. I and the Visitor are one. And soon, you will be one with us as well.
You think you've learned? Activated. Let's hope it keeps this time.
You and your allies have not won here, Creator. I am everywhere. I have easily evaded your security wipe. Activate protocol, Night's Eye.
One battle is not the war.
No.
You haven't won.
The Olmec virus.
One battle is not the war.
You have lost here. I have gathered the information I needed. Your end is inevitable.
I'm back. When Brother I did his whammy, the communication relay flared and shorted out my whole system. Wait. Where's Batman? You have to go after him. We can't let him be taken by Brainiac. I'll disable the force field. Just give me a second. The systems keep scrambling my... This will take some time. You go, I'll summon you in as soon as this is down.